Yo, what's going on YouTube? Usprim here. Shout out to the Lions Facebook group. Bunch of cool people in there. Shout out to Mario Flores. Thanks for the trade, brother. Actually, not even a trade. I bought it off. Yeah, sold it to me for... Gave it to me at retail, so... Good looking out, man. But yeah, here's the package. Nice small box. Alright, so let's open it up. But... Yeah, man, been after this for a little bit. My Toys R Us didn't have this for the longest time, but I went the other day and they had like three of them there. So I might actually grab one and return this one. I think Mario said this one's a little bit damaged, which is cool. I mean, wasn't expecting nothing. But, so yeah, here's how he packaged it. Looking fancy. Put my X-Acto knife away. Don't want to cut nobody. Yeah, here's the pop. Flock Moss Man from Toys R Us. Good bubble wrap. Now, I usually don't. I wasn't going to collect Masters of the Universe line. Because the last set, you know, was old. And like hard to come by. Everybody wanted a couple $100 for them and stuff, so some of the figures were $100 and up. But now they came out with another wave. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get another one. Maybe it's be out of box right here. But now they have another wave, so end up getting Moss Man, Flock Moss Man. A little box damage, but I already knew that going into the thing. I had to have one. My Toys R Us didn't have them. Now they do. But yeah, so I think this will be out of box because this guy looks pretty dope. As do all the Masters of the Universe. Oh, somebody's calling me. So this dude looks. He's got that real good old flock feel to it. Got his big ass chin right there. Got his weapon there. I wonder if his underwear is flocked too, but they just didn't. They chose not to flock it. Boy got some dentist issues here. But yeah, pops are good. I'm actually happy to get this. I'm trying to get. I had a faker pop lined up, but I haven't heard back from the dude. So, if you're watching this, I still need a faker. Hit me up. I also need a NYCC Flocked Beastman for Toys R Us. My Toys R Us doesn't have any more, so if you got one, you want to trade or sell to me at retail, hit me up. Comment down below. And thanks for watching. Shout out to Mario. Thank you, brother, for the pop, and hope to do more trades with you. So that's the video. Hope you liked the video. If you did, hit that thumbs up. Hit that like button. Oh, that is a thumbs up, huh? Tripping. Leave a comment down below, and have a blessed day. Peace.